Like, I'm liberal for the most part, and like, it's hard to be liberal, let's be honest. But my family, man, I love my family. My dad's a hardcore Trump supporter. My brother's a cop. And my mom's name is Karen. And that is the honky hat trick right there. I grew up in Virginia. I grew up in a very racist part of Virginia called Virginia. And I went back home over quarantine. Everyone's all drunk on cheap wine from boxes. They're all bow-legged from the rickets. Hitching their pants up over their dot bitch's belly. Cross-eyed and drooling. Ain't got no teeth. Just walk around the trailer park like drunk redneck midgets. Like, hey, Bill. Hey, Bill. Hey. Hey, Bill. You out there in L.A. now, huh? You out there in L.A.? Woo! You must get a lot of pussy out in L.A., Bill. You must get a lot of pussy out in L.A., Bill. And I'm always like, ugh. Not really, Mom.